ancestors, gods, Eurotribes, hidden worlds, and highly intelligent alien beings all converge in the new novel by Ron McVan. I am the Well of Mimir. It is the beginning of the Dark Age in the second decade of the 21st century. But oh, dear listener, come closer. Let me tell you of John Morrissey, the hero character in this story, who finds himself fast approaching the juncture in his life where he can no longer withstand the bleak, perilous direction of the world he is living. He fears for the future well-being and survival of his race, the Western world, the planet, and ultimately, all of humanity. He is consumed with a strong impulse to do everything in his power to alter the disastrous course. As a knowledgeable scholar and spiritual father in the Eurotribe wilderness path of his ancestors, he sets out to find the ancient Well of Mimir, the Well of Knowledge in Norse mythology. A journey which leads him to the frozen wastelands of the Antarctic, which through his calculations can only be the precise area of the long-lost civilization of Hyperborea. Little does he know that he himself had in fact already been selected by the Galactic Council to fulfill this destiny and the destiny of the Western world. As the chosen avatar of his people in the outland of Midgard, Earth. But first, he must be prepared and guided in his mission by two highly intelligent Venusian aliens living within the hollow Earth beneath the frigid region of the Antarctic. This new novel, I Am the Well of Mimir, can be found online at Amazon Books. Order yours today and journey with John to the ends of the earth, down, way down into Mimir's Well, where Odin himself sacrificed his very eye for the knowledge therein. Come along, dear leader, come along. Journey to the mystic well, to this ancient world as old as the age of giants.